Okay, here's the premise. I will not lose another level.
Everyone place their bets in for ANY losing this level.
No. I mean, those levels are already becoming fucking long for a Let's Play. Because I don't want to split a single level into multiple episodes. So, I have a Let's Play for about an hour or 1.5 or stuff. And then I screw up and I have to do the same level again. This is not fun. So here's the premise. I won't screw up again. And if I do, it's your fault.
Wait, why is it my fault?
Hello, it can't be my fault, obviously.
I'm on the other side of the...
of the world, yes!
I was gonna say country, and I'm like, wait, no, I do not live in Hamburg.
Nemesis has been sighted. Ooh, he has challenged the king's right-hand man, Lord Pureheart.
And if he defeats him,
this could present a major obstacle to us. More importantly, at this present time, the realm of Sparklydell appears to be drawing rival keepers like a
magnet.
No
failing today. Also, three choices. I don't see anything go wrong with that.
And a bonus level. When in doubt, pick the middle.
I pick the bonus level.
Oh.
What is it? Make your way through the maze back to Dungeon Heart. This sounds fun. I want to play a maze. Don't you want to play a maze?
No, I don't want to play a maze.
Let's play a maze.
Take control of the rogue dark angel presented to you.
Oh, look at that first person graphics.
Make your way back to
Indeed.
Your heart in a reasonable time.
In a reasonable
a
time.
A simple task for one of your means, surely. Oh, by the way.
Oh my goodness, this is getting
me
motion sick.
The temple guardian for me as you pass through. You have 4 minutes remaining.
Whenever I pass a switch, stuff changes.
Oh.
Great. 3. Let's see. This choice is probably wrong.
I didn't think you would fail this quickly.
Nah! But,
hey, there's always a first for everything. If only you were a salamander, this would be much easier.
Indeed. Can somebody manipulate the game so I'm a salamander? This would be fun.
Salamander mod!
You have 3 minutes remaining.
Oh, great. Now I also have to maneuver those shooting choo-choos.
Excuse me, shooting choo-choos?
This is not fun! Haha, but it killed the guys. This was fun. Okay,
I'm having such a good time right now. It was a good idea to pick the maze, Max.
Oh,
you
yeah.
are all so smart and fantastic.
Ah, Bulldog.
Oh, it's great seeing that underling title again. Oh, it's so refreshing.
Oh, shush you.
Oh, love you too, honey.
Yeah, the maze wasn't fun. Okay, so we have 3 ways to go. Let's see what the 3 options are. Option number 1. It's
a fine choice, Keeper.
Carnage. Ooh.
Killable
you begin
keepers.
In a well-defended location.
Well.
But your resources are limited.
Ooh.
Swiftly assemble your minions and attack before the others grow
it looks
too strong.
The way the font is, it looks like use your newly granted craps to inflict maximum damage.
Oh, yeah, indeed. Craps. Use all your craps. Okay, basically, this one is a strong starting point, but very limited resources, and I have to move quickly.
And if there's anything you cannot do is move quickly.
Shush you!
A most interesting decision you have made, Keeper.
It's the same thing!
You have access to a large amount of solid ground in which to expand.
Okay,
use it well,
ground.
As I feel your enemies are greedily eyeing your great tracts of land.
Okay, here I start with a lot of land. So the first one was already starting in a bastion, but with limited resources.
What about
resources.
The last one?
Yeah, with limited resources. Here it is just a lot of space to expand. And here we have... What is this one?
You have chosen the most difficult.
Oh, the most difficult.
That is
Let's
no
do this one.
Available. To compensate, you have arrived with
this
some of
This one looks
your
like a jolly good time. Let's do this one, Max.
Oh.
It would be a terrible shame if another keeper were to lose his portal to your fell clutches. Attack quickly. Surprise and slaughter of the monster.
Okay, here it is. I have strong creatures from the get-go, and the idea is to take over another keeper quickly. So
I like this.
I have a feeling that I want to play with this one as well. So basically take somebody over and then continue from there. Yeah, I like this one as well. Let's go with this one.
Because if there's one thing we can do well, it's dominate people.
Oh, yeah. And the good thing is, if I actually fail this one, we can just play one of the other two levels, so it isn't too repetitive.
Yay! This is working out great. Now we want to see you fail.
Wait, what?
I am Kronos, master of strategy.
Ooh.
I will train my creatures hard to form elite troops. Then I'll kill you all.
Well, bad guys.
Talking about the bad guys
and exposition. They all three say what their strengths and tactics are. Will be mine.
It's like, they will never defeat me unless they knew about my weakness. Morgana, let me go on and on about my weakness.
Enemies are everywhere.
Oy,
I must be ready to repel them.
Look at all that gold.
Yeah, I mean, okay, the first two were rather, the first one was like, oh, I train my creatures. The second one was like, I have all the gold. And the two ladies just mumbled nonsense.
Trigger trap.
Like ladies Boulder usually trap. Do.
That's what you said, and I'm Speed thankful to have you here to do this kind of stuff.
Oh, come at me, gamer girls.
You are joined by four unholy rivals, and all seek to rule this
land.
Oh, look, we got some salamanders!
Yeah, and those are my quote-unquote strongest fighters I took with me. Woohoo! Yeah, great. Okay, where are enemies? I have enemies to the right and enemies to the left. Okay, let's go probably both directions. Rather quickly. Go here first, and then go left. Then they're both done. Yay!
Horny already charged up?
I can actually use him, but only once this level. Mm. So I still need to be careful.
Your best soldiers, two mistresses, some salamanders, and imps. It sounds like a weird joke.
Indeed.
You need a treasury to store gold.
Nobody needs a treasury. And you guys take over... Because I can't drop my monsters if I don't own this land.
This land is your land. This land is my land.
From California to
Rhode Island.
Why do I know this song? Alright, it was the first one I learned on guitar. Yay! Okay, we are nearly through.
A mistress has become unhappy.
Oh, shush.
She has no lair.
Now the mistress is whining because she doesn't have a lair. Come on, guys, get through there!
I don't want to fight. I need a lair so I can torture myself. Daddy, give me a lair!
And here we go. Come on, guys. Do your stuff. Okay. Dropping them right in.
The salamander looks so sad. He's like, can you please put me down?
Yeah. And go, here we go. Da-da-da-da! Party action! Yes, come up, guys! Stand
get
up!
Get up! Get up!
Yeah. Fight him! Do something! Hurt them! Yes, take over shit! Really? He has weapons in there! Why does he have weapons in there? Come on, guys, stand up and kill them! For crying out loud! Kill them! Yes! Hurt them!
Gee, why would someone have weapons in a place where they keep all their gold?
I have no idea.
Hmm.
And there's a boulder! Oh no, I lost one of my salamanders.
No! It's like losing a puppy.
Indeed. Come on, guys.
Salamander has become unhappy.
Fight! Yes, the imps are dying. Good thing. Kill the imps. Yes. Kill all the imps. He's the salamander. He's the lady.
If you do not build them a hatchery.
The lady wants to see your salamander. Hurry up!
To impound enemy creatures.
All this didn't went too well. I have to say. Have I taken
Great
over?
Start.
Oh, my guys are not doing too well, I have to say.
Get some lightning up on them.
I don't have enough mana yet.
Well, they need a burrito.
Well, they said it was the most difficult
Your creatures
choice.
Require a place to rest.
I probably should have focused on taking over the portal instead of destroying the dungeon hub yet.
That may have been a good idea.
Yeah. Okay, let's try this again. Because especially because of the traps right here. Okay, let's do this again.
I am Kronos.
Yeah, shush. Master. We have heard you before. Okay.
Yeah, guys, we totally didn't just restart this level up. This is our complete blind playthrough of this level.
Indeed, it is.
You're not alone in your ambitions, evil one. For you are joined by four unholy rivals and all seek to rule this land. So take them on.
The prize will come to you when they are gone.
What are you talking about?
Your creatures require a place to rest.
There's so much information.
Wait, where's information? Oh, there! Oh yeah, I'm ignoring it. Information's not for the week.
You're one of those people who buy furniture at IKEA and don't look at the directions.
Well, they are rather easy to assemble, so I don't see the point.
You once got a futon at IKEA for my first room in Indiana, and somehow, with the most simple instructions in the world, they broke it.
Quite impressive, quite impressive.
It's my family, though. I really shouldn't expect any less.
True story, then again.
Come on, let's go get us a portal that's probably over here.
Yeah, then again, this was... Come on, it is visible right here. It's not really that I'm spoiled or anything. I could also try the other direction for change, but nah, too easy.
We're left wing. Ha!
So, taking over stuff over here.
Are the mistresses still crying that they don't have a lair? The spoiled brats.
Yeah, tell me about it. Hey, I ran out a little bit of money. Yeah! So, guys, then again, here we have a lot of money to gather up.
Money, 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 money! Money!
Come on, guys. You're not really enforcing this wall over here while we have gold to dig, are you?
Maybe.
No. Where's the speed the game up button? I'm really missing that one.
Like the fast forward button?
Yeah, I know. Like. I mean, like right now I'm sitting here on like sitting ducks and not doing anything. This is like meh.
This is like running at the speed of one of those real-time iPhone games or something.
Ugh.
I hate those so much.
Yeah, but by the way, they're talking about real-time iPhone games, or not actually real-time, but weird-time iPhone games. Everybody is loving this Fallout game.
The Fallout card game thing that they've
made? No. The Fallout building, the vault building game. Everybody's like, oh, such a beautiful game and awesome and shit and stuff. And I'm like, I don't like it. Why is everybody praising it? I mean, Jim Sterling loves it. Extra credit just did an episode on that and we're like, how we analyze why it is so popular with all the hardcore gamers. And I'm like, I still don't like it. Why? What are you talking about?
I've seen a lot of buzz about it, but it's just like, I'm not going to get it. It just seems like it's such a stupid premise putting something as big as Fallout on an iOS device. It just seems so stupid.
But here's a weird thing. It seems to work. People love it.
Ugh.
So many people love it.
Like, there's certain games that I can understand why you would put it on an iPhone or an iPad sort of thing, like Sims or those, or Hearthstone and that sort of stuff. Fallout, I just don't see it.
Yeah, no, the problem is, to come back, once again back to the extra credit episode, they make a big point about why usually the quote-unquote hardcore gamers are not big fans of it and what they usually dislike, like the waiting times and the monetization and the lack of interactivity and... Yes, all those things were what put me off of playing it. I tried it for a day, and after one day I was like, okay, I hit the paywall, and I'm out. It's like, yeah.
The thing I hate about those kinds of free-to-play games in general, just, they're not free-to-play.
Yeah.
It's like there's some times where it's like you can trudge through all these little quests and everything to get the in-game money to do it, or you can just pay this amount of money. And they make it so scrutinizingly difficult to do it without having to pay. And it's just like, I'm not motivated to do this. There's a reason I bought this game for free. It's because I'm a broke person.
You bought this game for free.
Shut up with my...
I am a Four-Eyen speaker, and I see this arrow.
Excuse me, Four-Eyen?
Yes, I am still a Four-Eyen speaker, so I can't do this.
Four... Just attack your salamanders.
Indeed.
But it's like, I got this game for free. For the reason that I don't want to pay money. And I thought you weren't going to attack the treasury.
Yeah, I'm trying to not to. But the problem is my guys keep going there. Because they want to kill the imps. That's the problem. The imp killing. Now she runs there again. Now kill the salamander.
There's so much imp shaming. I mean, really.
Yeah, kill. Yes, they're killing. They're killing good. Yes. No, you're not going there. Guys, we talked about this earlier. Not killing the imps.
It's like telling a little kid, no, you can't go to...
Yeah.
Don't go to the petting zoo. And it's just
no,
like...
They're killing. They're killing the right ones now. Yes.
You turn back and they're already gone. It's like, ugh.
And once again. Okay, let's... Oh, I cannot really build one. Ah, come on, guys, stand up and kill.
Is that a bile monster?
Kill him. Yeah, there's a bile demon. So far, everybody's good. Kill. A lot of killing is happening. There, very good. Kill another one, he's already scared. And they go in for the death blow, and... Come on, bile demon. Come on. And he's not down. Damn it, he gets away. No, guys, you're not going here.
Just take over the portal.
Yes, it's not so hard. Come on, guys.
It's right in front of you.
They're nearly there. Yes. No. Ladies, don't do this. We talked about this earlier.
This sounds like...
Oh, and there's a troll. And the troll is down.
It sounds like you're having sex and you can't quite come, and it's just like, come on, we're nearly there.
This is a weird analogy, and I'm kind of worried about your one-track mind these days.
I do not have a one-track mind. I am a multi-layered character.
Uh-oh, what is that there?
No!
One of my salamanders went in there! You stupid, stupid creature! Why do you do this?
Why?
Why, Sally Mandy? Why?
Why, Cinnamon?
And he was level 4! Level 4!
Oh, there's so much blood and carnage.
Indeed. And where are my damn imps?
I mean, I wanted you to fail, but not the hands of salamander death.
Indeed.
How can
we ever? No, it is not excusable at all. The horror!
It's like when you see a person die in a movie, it's like, oh, okay, but then you see the dog die. It's like, no!
Yeah, because dogs are so much more likable. Nobody cares about people, but dogs! Why are those guys fleeing all the time? Stop fleeing, for crying out loud!
Maybe they're allergic to bile demons.
Yeah. It's only acceptable excuse at this point. So, take over panels. Come on. It isn't too hard. Oh, and you stop killing yourself for crying out loud. There's another one! He's already almost dead.
It's like a baby who doesn't understand how to, like, do things. It's like, stop doing that. It's like, no, I'm gonna keep doing it anyway.
Suicidal maniac, seriously.
Like, at least when a hamster realizes that something hurts them...
They stop at some point.
Yeah,
yes.
They stop.
Okay, I need another one. Ah, come on, guys. Take over as quickly as you can. No! What are you morons doing in there again?
It's like, come on, that place is happening, man. Don't have a cow.
One of your buddies already died. Ah. Enemy training. Okay.
We're going to avenge him by dying.
Yeah. Okay, and we took over this room. Yeah. Okay.
Did you take over the portal?
Huh?
Did you take over the portal?
I took the portal over a long time ago. The problem is that now those Gaiats are trying to come away. But yeah, I have a portal, I have a hatchery, and now things move on. Now I probably should try to take over the next run right away.
Why don't you put the people that you don't want to die into like the hatchery so they can eat?
I already put them there. I already moved them.
Okay, I didn't see that.
So then again, there's still Salamander doing the suicidal thing.
You need a training room.
I already have one. I just took one over from my guy from my enemies here. Like, training room.
They need to actually use the training room.
Yes. Guys, they don't just become better by thinking about a training room, you know?
I know, it's like when someone gets like a subscription to a gym and it's like I'm gonna get in shape, and they never go to the gym.
Yeah. It's not our stuff. Come on, you suicidal maniacs! At least get a bed first. And I don't
what
know why
the
those
portal
imps... The portal summons new creatures, like those salamanders which come here by the dozen. Also, talking about salamanders coming here by the dozen, I need to take over another portal right now.
Yeah, I know there's a portal, like, left and up. Not the one you're trying to take over now that, like, spawns magicians or something.
Yeah, the magicians... what portal spawns depends on the rooms you already have. And in my case, I have a hatchery, a sleeping area, and a training room. And this basically means salamanders all the way, which is why I already have six of them.
I'm learning!
Yay! With the power of brains.
Max. With the power of Max.
And let's get everybody in here.
Yeehaw!
It's time to take
fight,
this shit over.
Violence.
Indeed, I have enough of this crap. I'm taking everything over now.
I want that gold.
Actually, it's less about the gold. I just destroy the dungeon heart now. Healing guys a little bit, like, yay! Oh, they're also going after the cannons. Good choice, ladies.
So, does the dungeon heart, like... Is it like spawning the enemy?
No. The spawning of enemy creatures really comes through the portal. The thing is, I took over the portal so early that basically he doesn't have any enemies and any creatures anymore. But he still has a few traps, especially
your bridge is under attack.
Oh, great! The other guys are already taking over. Taking I probably should not have taken two at once. Nevertheless, I am nearly have killed this keeper like completely.
You have taken over an enemy bridge.
It just looks like a bunch of people kicking this one person on the ground.
No. It's like here. See my monsters like rawr, into the dungeon art.
Yeah. And there's some chickens for some reason.
Yeah, you can never have enough chicken, I guess. Oh, there's one lady and needs a little bit of healing. Oh. Oh, there's actually one! There's a monster left! Either he has a second portal or he has this monster somewhere in the back room.
There's
two
more
of them!
Demons.
And this heart is going down. I see he has a lot of heartache doing this battle.
Ha!
Puns!
At least it's not as bad as the puns from the last few episodes.
Oh god, my guys are actually getting slaughtered over here. Not so cool. Yes! Taken over, all the traps are gone. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Yeah! And let's go to the battle where you have more people dying.
Indeed. Now, imps, do your freaking thing over here.
Do your job.
Indeed.
You don't get not paid for nothing.
Indeed. At least you're not getting slapped for being insufferable. Stupid.
You can slap people in this game?
Oh yeah, you can slap people. Oh, those imps are taking over everything here. But yeah, I can
yellow
slap people.
Imps?
Slap. Plop. Yeah, I myself digged over to the yellow people, so this is kind of on me.
Over an enemy room.
So.
Oh god, I'm having a terrible mind when you said I'm taking over the guy went to the yellow people's land.
Yes, this is not in your favor. You know that, right?
I know it's not, but I wasn't the one who said it.
But you're the one who hearing stuff when I say it.
I'm sorry.
I hope you are, because you're a horrible person. Just saying.
Oh.
You hear racist stuff when I say neutral stuff.
I live in America. The only jokes we have are the racist ones.
Yeah, that's probably true.
That and fat jokes.
Now my imps need to take over stuff quickly.
You have claimed me.
It's the attack of the primary colors.
Oh yeah, it is. Guys, I hope you're good here.
I just hope there's no crossbreeding. We don't want any purple people.
Oh, no!
Or orange ones.
Okay, is this going well? I don't know. I can't tell if this is a good thing.
Take over the portal!
Yeah, they first need to get over there again. But they're doing a good job, though. Right now, the bridge.
Maybe we'll give them a raise of $0.
Indeed. 100% raise of all the $0 they already got. Okay, is this one down?
Are they going through the wall?
Your lad is under attack.
Why is it under attack now? Something's under attack again. Oh, screw it! The green guys came through here somehow.
There's green people too!
Yes! It's the entire spectrum. It's like a rainbow.
We need pink people.
Taking over an enemy.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
Your
portal is under attack.
One of the main reasons I love seeing you play this game is because, like, your voice and how high it goes.
What? I have no idea what you're talking about.
When you get worried, it's so adorable.
I'm not adorable, I'm manly and tough and shit.
Should we say that to your little ferret persona? That's adorable too?
No, it's not adorable. It's also manly and tough and shit.
Well, the badge you got at your birds definitely is.
Indeed. Okay, let's have those guys destroy everything over here. There's a big dungeon heart now, guys. You know what to do with a big, big fat enemy yellow dungeon heart.
Run away!
Don't give them stupid ideas. I've already taken over one enemy, destroyed one enemy. The second one is going down every moment now. Oh no! There's a pink one! You asked for that! I blame you!
Lad is under attack.
Are you sure that's pink? It looks more purple.
Really? Look at this. This is purplish, pinkish, whatever. I blame you for it.
It's Amethyst's army.
You brought this upon us.
Oh, I'm so not sorry at all. Quick, Peridot, take over all the land!
Now he's sending even people in here! I can't work like this. This is annoying. Heal. Now I'm reduced. What the? You are kidding me! He's actually sending his armies over here! You bloody bastard!
Yes, my pink minions! Take over the land!
This is like ridiculous!
I think it's time for you to bring in Horny.
Nope! Come on, destroy this heart, destroy this damn dungeon heart over here. This is the first thing to do because I don't want to have to deal with this guy anymore. And then I have to defend my own. Maybe I get a few guys over here right now to defend it. But beyond that,
Your portal is under attack.
Oh, what's next? Let's think, what other colors are there?
I'm sorry, honey. Are you mad at me?
Not at you, but at now save those people. Bring them to the lairs and save them for crying out loud.
The enemy has taken
your lair.
You know
you're real cute when you're mad.
Now they take stuff over up here.
It's the Emerald City.
At least the pink guys lost a lot of people.
Aww, I was rooting for them.
You have taken over an enemy bridge.
Yeah, you rooted for not really the right guys. To put it like that.
Well, technically you are the bad guy, so...
Yeah, but they are as well. They are also keepers. This is so annoying!
Your workshop is under attack.
What? A workshop? I didn't even know I have a workshop. Where did I find a workshop? Oh, here I did find a workshop. I didn't even know I have a workshop. Now it's under attack. This is kind of frustrating.
You are not fit. You are not fit to lead. You don't even know what you have.
The enemy has taken your
bridge. I vote to impeach ANY as dungeon keeper.
Strongest of all values. It holds attackers long enough for you to muster your defense. But how costly is it that you must plan?
This is amazing.
He's telling me something.
What is he telling you?
I have no idea.
But by another year. Could be to your advantage.
It's like, shut up, narrator.
Made it so.
Look at that pink mood lighting.
Because it is no lair. You've claimed the bridge.
Now let's make
your
that lighting red
attack.
With blood.
No, I
your
probably
workshop is under attack.
Probably need a salamander because the salamander would try to go over the ladder, and then he sees the imp and attacks him. He has also a salamander.
A bio-demon has become unhappy because
Now there's a tech force! This is good!
A new species of creature
yes.
has entered your dungeon.
Yes! Yes! Attack them! Kill! Kill! Kill more!
Someone needs to make a video.
I am already making a video!
No, of all the times that you're saying like, yes! 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 And then just splice it in with some nice, like, Marvin Gaye music or something. And,
yes,
like,
yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
You're going to love my. Yes.
Attack.
Yes.
You have claimed
dungeon
the hatchet.
Love.
Your room is under attack.
I mean, I could say something right now, but I think what's happening on screen says it for itself.
Your dungeon heart is under attack.
This is what? So gorgeous that I have no words.
Oh, God, this is a super aggressive player, and he just keeps sending his guys over. This is annoying! The pink one is, like, really annoying. Like, yeah, look, here's the banner. Here's his summoning banner, and it's constantly there on my dungeon heart. Like, you have anything else to do? And the thing is, look, now here's this guy, and before he dies, he extracted him again. So what does he do? He gets him back to his lair just to let him run here again!
This is beautiful.
This is not even efficient. This is really just to annoy me. Like, what the hell?
The enemy has
taken your bridge. You have no idea how happy this is making me right now.
The guy is annoying me. Great.
Your annoyance gives me pleasure.
That's why you are a freaking mistress, you know that.
Oh, yes, I am.
I have to do something about those guys up here. Ah, salamander power! A lot of salamanders do stuff.
Because he has no leg.
Besides sleep?
Yes, besides sleep. The problem is, I can't even. There's one thing I can do, I just realized.
What's with the book pages, like, spinning around?
Whoop, 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 whoop. This is one way to do it. Haha. Without the summoning thingy. Now my orientation is like. Okay, let's go there. Now. Oh, the book pages. Yeah, when there's fight in the library, there are a lot of book pages flying around. But look, I can group all my people and go in first person mode and maneuver them all over here manually. Yeehaw!
If you can't do anything right, you gotta do it yourself.
Indeed. So otherwise I would have needed the summoning spell to get those guys here. But now I managed to get them here manually without the summoning spell, so my other guys can still defend my own dungeon heart. While
nice.
There's still a lot of fighting going on here. And you don't retreat, you silly, silly. You silly, silly. It's a thing.
Silly, silly.
Indeed. Oh! Quite a few of my guys got beaten down. And level 7 guys! Come on, somebody save them! For crying out loud, they're level 7. You can't let them die like that. Please, do it faster, guys!
Your dungeon heart is under attack.
And I'm under attack, great. Why is literally nobody here to defend it? I mean, okay, I took a few of my guys away, but come on! At least somebody!
Giblet.
Also, let's do some lightning before they get it. Ah, I was too slow. They got it extracted again. This is also quite annoying, this entire extracting enemy thing.
These pink guys are over an enemy treasury. Such dicks.
Yes, I've taken over the... Oh! No, guys, please don't die like this.
Don't die, please,
guys. I don't
what
want
kind
you
of
to
voice
die.
Is that?
I don't know. It's a very no. Level 7 dude died. This is
I'm
a sad day.
I'm loving every minute of this right now.
I don't just.
This is why I'm here. No, someone needs to laugh at your pain.
Your portal is under attack.
Don't worry, hon. We can take all your aggression out on me later.
Ah, pink guy has taken over my portal. Are you kidding me? Die! I'm getting so annoyed over here.
So, you can say that you have pink eye?
Indeed. That's the pinkest of eyes. Though, green guy is down as good as down as well. So, this is a good thing.
Your bridge is
Yay.
Under attack.
No! Pink guy's
the enemy has taken your bridge.
What? Pink guy is nearly here! You're kidding me!
You on your dungeon.
What
so
the heck?
You've taken down Lapis and Jasper and Peridot, but you can't take down Rose!
No, I can! Rose is kind of good in the- Yes! I killed the next one!
Rose is kind of good.
Your library is under attack.
Okay, taking stuff over quickly. And then I need all my guys who can fight to defend me!
Just place all your imps in the Emerald Land.
Can I place them somewhere? Yes, at least here. Come on. Place guys here. No, they're taking over everything! Everything!
The bridge is under attack.
Put them on the bridge so they don't get through!
That's exactly what I did, but too late. But whatever. And seriously,
you have the most incompetent army ever.
I know! But it's my army.
And these were supposed to be your best fighters?
Over an enemy room.
Yes, I know. I believe most of them already died thanks to my great leadership, but...
You have claimed a hatchery.
Jeez.
You have claimed Invader.
So!
You have taken
Jesus
over an
Christ.
Okay, fighting those guys back now. I'm kind of like, ah!
You have claimed a portal.
This is where your gemstone got all of his war portal. Flashbacks. This is traumatizing.
Your portal is under attack.
What portal is under attack again?
You have claimed a training room.
Yes, claiming rooms. Oh, and finally got a lot of useful rooms, like stuff.
Yeah, torture chamber.
Yes, I have a torture chamber now. Hooray!
Your dungeon heart is under attack.
What? Who? How? Where? Oh,
there.
For crying out loud!
The salamanders keep coming through the lava.
I noticed. Thank you.
No problem, hon.
And he retreats them again. It's so like, He pulls them out right before death. Yeah, he pulls them out right before death. It's like, look, there's a level 3 guy and... Oh, we actually got this one. There's a level 4 guy and... He retreated him again. It's like, are you kidding me?
No, we're not. You are just this bad.
Yeah. Okay, you guys give me a better imp spell because I need an army of imps to fight off this other army of imps.
Your imps are limp.
Yeah, I noticed.
I'm sure there's a medication for that.
Seriously, you're letting him get over here again. Kill him.
You just have an army full of gentlemen being like, after you, sir.
Yeah, I have the feeling they're really like, oh, no, please, don't get there too far to the fighting area.
You have an army of, I know this is a pony, you have an army of Fluttershys. They're too scared to fight.
Yeah, I have the feeling, indeed.
Oh, this is amazing.
No, it isn't. It's a horror. It's a horror.
I love playing games with
you
Maxie. It's so much fun.
Yeah, least somebody enjoys it. I'm like, stressed out over here with all the incompetence surrounding me.
But you're around incompetent people all day. You hang out with me.
Indeed, indeed. And I'm suffering for it all day. That's the weird thing. I have basically already won. I have taken over 4 portals. I get enough army to do a lot of stuff. But this pink guy is just so annoying. It keeps me from doing any progress.
Create imp spell. Like,
finally, okay, I got a bunch of new imps. Yeah! So,
is pink the last enemy, or is there more colors?
I have no idea.
Become unhappy.
I mean, I believe there were 4 or 5 in the beginning who introduced themselves, but I have the feeling those are all the small guys. The map is still very big. I would say there's still one big one somewhere waiting.
The black ones or the white keeper or something.
Yeah, something like that. Also,
it's like the freaking Green Lantern Corps. It's like you have all the different colors and then you have the white and the black. Death and life.
Yeah.
Mostly death.
Thanks to you guys. taking over stuff. The hardcore way.
Hardcore parkour!
Indeed, indeed. And let's build... Do I still have a workshop?
Troll has become unhappy because he
has no
food.
What happened in the workshop?
They build traps and stuff, and I'm considering building an alarm trap, so whenever the enemies try to get here, they get punched very hard.
You should put a boulder by where the salamanders are trying to get through the lava.
Actually, I built a bridge, so not all the salamanders go this way. But the thing is, I'm simply killing everybody here, so I don't care.
Has taken your bridge.
Okay.
Yeah.
A warlock has become unhappy because he has no lair.
I mean, I have the largest army and also... You see, the enemies just come here and fall. It's like a massacre, but in my honor, so I'm good with it. They're just here to kill everybody who comes through. I like it. That's amazing.
You should bring some of your people up there to try to... Because you have a lot of people already killing down there to try to kill pink people's dungeon heart.
Yeah, but the problem is I can't get closer. Oh, look how his army is coming here. It's amazing.
Oh, great. Did they just claim the bridge?
Yeah, but I claim it back every now and then, so it's fine.
It's like a game of takesy-backsies.
Yeah, look here. It's amazing. Like, whoop, whoop, whoop. Everybody's trying to take over everything.
It's like tic-tac-toe, guys.
Yeah. Because it is no lair. Extreme imp tech tic-tac-toe. No, but they're winning. They are winning. What am I guys doing wrong?
Your imps just look like they're dancing.
I know. What's this called? This dungeon beat game. What is it called?
Super Meat Boy?
No. There's this dungeon beat game. Like,
Your bridge is under attack.
Do you have a way to describe it visually?
Yeah, it is basically you jump in rhythm of the game through the dungeon. And only if you stay in rhythm, your attacks are strong or stuff like this.
I have never heard...
Crypt of the Necrodancer. Thanks, chat people, for helping me.
The Necrodancer? Yeah. Oh, that Crypt hurts!
Crypt of the Necrodancer. Apparently a very popular rhythm game, but I haven't played it. But I heard of it.
Happy because he has no.
Because I'm hip with the kids. I know this kind of stuff. It's what I do.
I'm actually surprisingly good with those types of rhythm games.
You should probably play it at some point or another.
Enemy room.
Maybe. The first time that I met Brett, we went to in person when I was in California for the first time, we all went to Dave & Buster's, which is this big arcade thing, and they had like a J-pop DDR game, and I schooled everyone in our group, and they just looked at me like, what? Are you a mutant when it comes to your feet? And it's like, no, I just sense music well, because I had like a 230 move combo on this one song, and they were like, you're not natural. You're not a natural person. And I think the biggest thing was that by the time they were done, they were all sweaty and tired, and I was just sort of normal. I was like, yeah, let's go play House of the Dead.
Yeah, that's the way to do it, I guess. I'm not sure.
It's lovely. I love arcades.
Yeah, there's the... Oh, it's a heck! They're trying it again.
Your moment of peace, just casually talking.
And look, it's like they have no chance. They're just like, we attack.
Your room is under attack.
We are drones.
Your possessions pretty much.
Have been
upgraded.
Whale.
Oh, Rio.
Shush.
Rio.
I'm not even dealing with this stupid anymore.
Your room is under attack.
Crap! I'm not even sure what I'm screaming here. I'm just
your
annoyed.
Room is under attack.
No! Stop attacking my damn room!
If there's any artists in the chat watching today, we need some fan art of Salty ANY.
Wow,
we need some
I'm not salty!
You are so salty, you are pearl. You are that salty.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No,
you need some
room is under attack.
Oh,
okay,
great. You're a girl now.
I am a girl. I'm the most sexiest of sexy girls. And I'm taking those guys
your
over here to do a little bit of an attack thingy. The good thing is because they all summoned, they just ignore me. So I can move my entire army up here in that room. Wait until they arrive. Then I can remove my first person spell. And start killing the heart. While the rest of my army, if my army ever... Hello, guys. Hello. Stop killing.
Hi.
Come here. I see you, lady. Come here. Okay, the sad thing is this lady I'm seeing on the bridge over there is not actually part of my party.
You have taken over.
My party is simply not coming.
Your bridge is under attack.
Can you try to destroy the dungeon heart
the
by yourself?
Your
yes,
bridge.
I can, but come on. Like, wait, no, I need to. I'm punching a dungeon heart. Oh, I'm punching an imp. Come here, Mr. Imp. Where are you? Oh, apparently they stopped the summoning spell and suddenly the guys are fighting back. Ow, and they're actually hurting a little bit. Like, ow.
Kitty's got claws.
Oh, I killed them. Kitty does have claws, doesn't she? Also, I brought the greatest army to fight this. Oh, what is wrong with this dude? Oh my god, his face is on his chest. Oh no, rearranged himself.
What was
that? Poor guy, this looks horrible and painful.
Like,
oh my god, he does it again. Look, he has his face on his chest again. Whoop, and
that
is
graphics at its finest.
Indeed. Now he fixed himself up.
Oh,
and
no, he's back.
And he's also a little bit of face on his back, on the backside of his head. Oh, dude, you poor guy.
You just okay look, there, buddy?
Whoop, and only legs are... I love it how only the legs are left behind. Hello, lady, come here. Oh, I have to... Wait, I want to use the flash thingy, like... What is he doing? He's doing the Matrix. Like leading back in the bullet time and stuff. Okay, let's
your
see. What does it
have attracted as many creatures?
Can somebody else
as
do
can.
The magic? I need to reload this thingy, but
a bile demon has become unhappy because
oh, hello.
It has no
you
food.
Are not looking very fresh. I have even
your
a fly
is under
disgusting.
Attack.
On your back. And now punch him while he's down.
Your
oh.
Sight of evil spell.
I just murdered him brutally. Ah, you damn him! Stop retreating him to the He's actually saving him. This is annoying. Okay, how is the attack on the heart going, guys? I'm just asking.
Can you see how much health the heart has left?
And not directly, but the color change. Oh, look, it's starting to get purple. It's a healthy red, like here. This is a healthy heart, like an orange-red stuffness.
Uh-huh.
And this, the more purple and gray it becomes, the deader it is. So this heart
is
already
under
not
attack.
The fittest anymore.
Okay, then. That makes sense.
Indeed, it does. Those
and
guys
look, more pink people coming for you.
I know, because here's
your
still the pink summoning
attack.
Flag. Like, come here. Ta-da.
Can you destroy the flag?
No, I can't. But it's basically, it's an ongoing suicide mission, which is kind of fun in
your
some
room is under attack.
Degree. Ah, oh, they're still
way?
Trying to take over stuff over here. But yeah, he's
oh,
as good as
getting gray.
Whoa, look at this. This is one mean door to go through.
Your room is under attack.
Okay, I can't resist. Give me an imp. Not this imp. This imp is too strong. I want a weak imp. You
come
are
here.
You are the imp of my choosing. You guy,
come
you
here,
have a great
impy.
Mission. Follow me.
Yeah, come here, impy.
Your
you're
room
getting
is
a promotion.
Attack.
Come on, somebody open this door for me. Hello, I'm knocking. Yes! And there's a boulder! Woohoo! I survived it. How did I survive an entire boulder? I am awesome. Then again, now I'm trapped between two iron doors, and cannons are shooting at me. So my awesomeness kind of decreases at the moment. I just want to mention this. But I still survived. Oh, no, I just died.
Already. You will survive.
Nope, I didn't.
Well, maybe not, because you're kind of incompetent.
Oh, no, he killed one of my good dudes over here. How?
Oh.
How do they manage to kill my good dudes?
Your call to arms.
By being gooder than you.
No, he isn't. That's the point. He isn't gooder than me. And this isn't English. I can tell even
you're taking over an enemy
my
bridge.
Of
I know it's not. I know it's not English, but one day.
Everybody do the attack. Everybody do attack. So now I'm having a big ass army taking over this small ass room. And doing a big ass killing stuff.
Everybody hit the floor. Everybody do the salamander.
Indeed.
As you can see, the humor here is on high, folks.
Absolutely, absolutely. I haven't laughed this hard in ever.
So cool.
Yeah, because it's very hard to get a laugh out of you.
Your tremor swell has been upgraded.
This episode can be alternatively titled Dungeon Keeper 2, a keyframe. Keyframe never stops laughing, and ANY never stops being salty.
I'm not salty. I'm very sugary right now.
No, you're not. Sugary means you're happy.
You have
yes.
You are nothing
yes.
Here.
I won.
You've triumphed over
okay.
One and all. And now you rule.
Oh, there you got our buddy.
All right, I could have summoned him at some point, I believe.
I kept telling you you could, but you were like, no, not yet. No,
yeah,
not yet.
In the beginning, I didn't need him. And look at them abs, baby. And this ass. Oh, yeah. Also, I just want to say, he has a really, really flat and tiny ass, so...
Yeah,
his
he doesn't have much to look at.
Not really.
I said his back abs, because his back has like a giant muscle protruding from it.
Really? This doesn't even make sense, now does it?
No, it doesn't, but neither does his body.
So, let's see what great movie...
A well-stocked graveyard.
Ooh, we get vampires next level.
Vampires. Really?
Although people tell me that I failed on failing, I'm a failure.
You can't fail. The best failure you can be is a failure at failing.
Indeed.
And besides, I only blow winners.
But I failed on failing.
Well.
So I'm not a winner. This blows.
Oh no! Oh god, dang it!
Chicky chicky. Oh, look, a group shot. I don't
like
see anything go wrong.
What?
The wizard turned. Well, I didn't find a single special item. Could be because I didn't look for any.
Oh, well,
you
are a
deviant.
Oh, indeed.
Even the noblest souls.
And now, for the hardest part of the entire game. Wait, I didn't even make the leaderboard!
Yep, you completely stunk.